It's Sega Soccer Slam, and I'm Tony Stiggs. Yeah, is that my Mai Tai, or is that sky orange?
Soon you will see Dante in action.
Don't worry, I find the perfect time to score.
I get warm and fuzzy just listening to them. That's a dazzling save. Flattened by the attack. He tried the body tackle and failed. Sante's charging up. Ah, it's a pity I retired. Yeah, there's no need for that. Jimon strike didn't dazzle the keeper there. Dante steals it. It's Angus. Arsenal. It's Dante. Dante scores! Electric goal from Volters starts off the scoring. Kaimani denied a goal there. Let's dial it down a bit, all right. The pass doesn't get through. Hizari. Angus. Arsenal.
I get revenge. Oh, did I hurt you?
They score!
Wow, beautiful. Wow, thank you. Lovely. Wow, thank you.
Nice hustle by Volta to increase the lead. Sorry! Ball's gone! Dante. As long as I leave me mum out of it. Here, it takes more than a kilt to scare that keeper. Not so easy, eh, Arsenal? Spirit appears to be very mild-mannered. They've hardly had possession all match. Arsenal. Ooh, this Frenchman dislikes disappointment. Gaimani! The pass is blocked. Sorry!
We're dip.
His own leg? Oh, what leg? If you had a round before the game, it's no excuse. Here's Dante. Blocked. Nice and just. Kaimani scores!
Scoring is pretty good, eh?
Sand and goals. Kaimani's got it all. Shot blocked. It's Angus. Dante. Angus. The match now led by Volta. I remember I used to wear a pair of lucky shorts for all my important matches. Sorry. Sorry, denied a goal there. Lovely slide tackle. Sorry. They get it in!
The forces have fulfilled my request! Mwah!
Off the tying goal, late me off. Here's Arsenal. Dante.
You steal from me?
That skill.
This is becoming quite the shootout. The pride of Italia, Dante leads all scorers at the half. Sorry! It's Kaimani. Woohoo! Got his kilt in a twist after that save. Demon. Angus.
I will teach you.
Run away. One.
Here's Kaimani. Must have been caught off balance. Denied he was.
That was unwise. You're bald.
Well, they're a bit grumpy, aren't they? The Weiss, Angus scores! goal for the foul-mouthed Scotsman.
Do not mock me.
Nothing sweet ails on success.
Dante pushed off the cap. Demon. Back when I played footy, me mum was me lucky charm. No, not his best effort there. It's Kaimani. Sorry. Oh, the pass is cut off. I hear Kaimani can talk to the fish. I like. Crikey, what a goal!
It was natural talent. It was nothing.
A solid effort by Arsenal. Not exactly the comfiest seats in this stadium. Sorry, can't get it through.
Angus.
Angus won't be buying a pint for that keeper.
Angus.
Stop your lad, didn't he?
That's okay.
Top scores, buddy.
Arsenal. Fooled the keeper. Great interception. Well, you can't say there's been a lack of shooting this match. No, it's Dante. Ooh, that was a poor effort on his part. Something's fishy on that pitch. Is it G-Mon or Kaimani? Well, aren't we clever? G-Mon seems displeased.
Did you practice that?
Cut off! G-Mon gains possession.
The ball belongs with me.
It's Dante. Magic goal there!
I want to celebrate! Where are my bike mates?
He really muscled that one in. I remember the first goal I ever scored. Wait, there must have been more than just one. Here's Kaimani. Oh, hard luck.
Not so good.
He's trying to throw them off. Here we go. Dante's all powered up. Sorry, he's ready to run. Look out for Angus. And so ends the brawl, and I do mean brawl.
Ha ha!